I can't believe that. That's the first wild otter I've seen. And he's still just going down the river. I'm not in a good position to film him, so I'm just watching and enjoying it.